So today we're going to do transposition. So from middle C, D, E, F, and G. So can you transpose for me one octave higher? Middle C. Okay, put it at the top. Very good. So this is your high C. All right, next note, D. Can you give me an octave higher? So where's the D? An octave higher. Oh, very good. Okay, just put it at the side here. All right, tell me what note is this?
E.
Say it again. E. All right, so give me an octave higher. Very good. Next note, can you tell me what is this?
F and then
F and then G. Very good. So this is one octave higher. So we have transposed. Now look at this. This is your middle C, D, E, F, and G. Can you give me one octave lower, middle C, to the bass clef? Which is the bass clef? One octave lower, middle C. Now, this is the same pitch. This is same pitch. This is middle C. So can you give me an octave lower? Very good. That's your low C. So can you see? This is the same pitch, middle C. One octave higher, one octave lower. All right, next one. What note is this?
This is a D.
This is a D. Can I have it one octave lower? Very good. Doesn't matter. Next one. This is E. Can I have one octave lower? All right. And what is this note? Can you tell me? Can you tell me what note is this? F. So where's one octave lower? Okay. And the last one. What note is this? Tell me what note is this?
G.
So where's one octave lower? G. Very good. Next. Look here. An octave lower still. What note is this? Sorry. This is E, F, and this is G. Okay. Look here. Hello. This is G, right? So one octave lower this G. Very good. Oh, are you sure this is G?
No, that's an F.
That's an F. Okay, I want the G. An octave lower. This G.
This is a G.
Yes or no?
That's a yes.
That's a yes. Okay, so look here. G, an octave lower. F, an octave lower. Correct?